Dr. Pratt? Dr. Pratt? Dr. Pratt? Are you Dr. Pratt?
What?
Are you Dr. Pratt?
Are you from the police?
No.
Then I am Dr. Pratt, yes.
I was referred to you by a slight acquaintance.
Oh?
For professional advice.
Oh, yes. Is it night or day?
Day.
Did you have an appointment to see me, sir?
I'm afraid not.
Then I will give you a day appointment immediately.
Thank you very much.
Sir, I'll sit in that chair. Don't sit on that muggy, sir. She's the finest ratter in the East End.
I'm terribly sorry.
That's all right. Quiet, Tiger. Now then, take off your clothes, sir, and cough.
Doctor, it's not me.
It's certainly not me, sir. It's probably one of my cats.
Doctor!
Come in.
Doctor, I am not here on a matter of my personal health.
Would you be so good, sir, as to say that again?
I did not come here for reasons of my personal health.
What is the young lady's name?
It is not that, Doctor.
No, it isn't, no.
I wanted to make a somewhat unusual request.
Yes.
I was wondering, do you by any chance happen to have any death certificates?
Do I happen to have any death certificates, sir? What a monstrous thing, sir. What a monstrous thing to say to a member of the medical profession to realize the enormity of what you've just said.
Yes. Do you have any death certificates?
How many do you want?
Just the one would be sufficient. And if you'd be so good as to simply sign your name and leave the remainder blank.
Well, it'll cost you 5 shillings.
Price is no object.
Right, 10 shillings then, payable in advance. Stay there, I'll just get my medical pen. I always think my battle. Keep them here. Oh, would you like to buy a moggy?
No, thank you, Doctor.
They make lovely pets. You'd like to have a moggy in the home.
I collect eggs, Doctor.
Eggs, yes. Oh, I enjoy an egg myself. Yes, they don't make good pets, though. You can never get them in at night. They're too quiet. Yes.
All I want is a death certificate, Doctor.
Don't we all? Oh, yes. Yes, indeed. You may return for it this evening. I will have one of my staff collected from the place of its origin. Meanwhile, keep taking the pills.
This evening, Doctor.
Take them this evening. It's as good a time as any, yes. Oh, that's better. Of course, I was not always as you see me now.
I'm sure you weren't, Doctor.
No. I had a magnificent practice in the fair confines of Camden Town.
A charming area.
The sick and groggy travelled from all over the world to queue at my door.
Wonderful work.
I specialised, you see, in rare marine diseases of the spleen.
How very interesting.
The accolade itself was not beyond my grasp.
Within it, I'm sure.
Yes, until that unfortunate episode with the Lord Mayor's wife.
Goodbye, Doctor.
Come in.